Hi, my name is Gavin Strassel. I'm the UAW archivist at the Walter P. Reuther Library at Wayne State University. Today's object is a carved wooden middle finger. This was an object that belonged to President Walter Reuther, the president of the UAW from 1946 to 1970. And Walter was a straight-laced man. He didn't drink or smoke, and he did not swear. So supposedly the story goes, somebody gave this to him and said, Walter, anytime that you want to swear at somebody but you can't, put this on your desk and you can just point at it. The lore goes that this stayed on his desk for quite a while, and it's a unique object in the UAW archives.